Imagine turning your home into a sanctuary of bliss, peace and positive energy. Sounds pretty good, doesn't it? One way that you can achieve this is by creating a crystal grid in your home. Crystals are not only beautiful but they also hold the pure and powerful life force energy of Mother Earth. This amazing life force energy contained within the crystal can be transferred to the person using the crystal or to the environment. It is almost like the crystal acts like a tuning fork, and can tune our energy to the pure frequency that it holds. Different crystals can tune us up in different ways. As a general rule of thumb, the color of the crystal coordinates to the chakra or energy center of the body that the crystal affects. Placing certain crystals in the home in a grid-like pattern can create a force field of energy that helps to amplify the healing properties of each stone. This helps to create a shield of protection, positivity and peaceful energy in your environment. Here is how to create your crystal grid for your home. You will need 4 pieces of clear quartz, 4 pieces of smoky quartz or black tourmaline, 8 small selenite wands, 1 amethyst or rose quartz or your favorite stone. Step 1. Clean your entire home from top to bottom, removing any dust or old belongings that are no longer needed. Once your house is cleansed, smudge every room in the house. Step 2. Cleanse your crystals by running them under lukewarm water and then patting dry with a soft cloth. Clear quartz and selenite do not need to be cleansed as they are self-cleaning. Next, charge up your crystals by rubbing them together in your hands, sleeping with them under your pillow, or leaving them out on a full moon or new moon. You can also charge and cleanse your crystals by dunking them in the ocean, or burying them in the ground. Step 3. Start by placing the black tourmaline or whatever black stone you are using in the four corners of your home. If your home is not the perfect square, you can also place the stones in the position of north, south, east and west. These crystals are going to help absorb any negative energy. Step 4. Place a piece of clear quartz in front of the black stone you are using. This is going to help amplify the protective energy, but it will also help to cleanse the black stone as well. If your quartz crystal has a pointy end, point it towards the black stone. This will help to channel the negative energy into the stone. Step 5. Next, you want to create the outside of the grid by placing 2 selenite wands along the border of your house or along the window ledge from each black stone. Think of it like you are creating a square pattern around your home. The corners are the black stones and the sides are made by 2 selenite wands. If you have a very big house, you could use more than 2 selenite wands. If you have walls in the way, just use your discretion and intuition as to where the best position is to place the wands. Step 6. The final step is to place your amethyst, rose quartz or your favorite stone in the center of your home. This is the center stone that is going to hold the focus for what energy you would like to create in your home. You can change this stone depending on your mood or what is going on for you in your life. For example, you can use amethyst to help activate your intuition, rose quartz to help activate love and so on. And there you have it, your crystal grid is created and activated. See if you notice any difference in the energy of your home. Once a month or on every full moon, be sure to cleanse and recharge your crystals, especially the black stones which are absorbing all the toxic energy.